Medically speaking, a cough is a forceful expiratory reflex that helps our body expel mucus and secretions from the upper airway. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. Coughing is one of the most common symptoms that can be seen in patients with a respiratory condition. As previously mentioned, a cough is characterized by a forceful expiratory reflex that helps expel secretions and materials from the airways. This reflex occurs when certain receptors in the larynx, trachea, and bronchi are stimulated. As a result, your body automatically performs a forceful maneuver to ensure that your airways are clear so that the lungs can take in oxygen during normal breathing. A cough maneuver begins with an inhalation followed by a forced exhalation against a closed glottis. Then there is a violent expulsion of air from the lungs with an open glottis that is accompanied by the distinct coughing sound that we are all accustomed to. Coughing is important and serves as a protective reflex in healthy individuals. If a patient is unable to cough, it can lead to atelectasis and retained secretions. This is obviously not good because it could further lead to hypoxemia and more serious pulmonary infections such as pneumonia. There are certain cardiopulmonary and neuromuscular diseases that impair effective coughing. Postoperative patients may also have an inadequate cough, which is definitely something to monitor as a medical professional. A cough may also have different characteristics as well. Some examples include a dry or loose cough, a productive or non-productive cough, meaning whether or not there is sputum, or it could be an acute or chronic cough, meaning is it a new symptom or has this been occurring for a longer period of time. These characteristics are important because they can help you determine the patient's source of coughing. Again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.